Guys, welcome back to another video, and here is a Roblox update. So many of you probably know this, but just in case you don't, I'm gonna tell you. So basically, Roblox had found a few bugs while people were playing it, so they shut down the servers so they can fix it. They're also trying to update Adopt Me for some reason. Or something, I don't know. But yeah, they found a few bugs and they're trying to fix it. So until that's done, Roblox is gonna be down for a lot longer. Man, I really wish it would have been done by this morning, but yeah. It's gonna be down till however long it takes for Roblox to fix the bug. So, yeah. In the meantime, happy Halloween. You have 2 days from it, so. You have 2 days till it. That's what I meant. So, yeah. Yep. I'm sorry, I keep looking this way. My TV's just on and I'm bored. All right. Well, bye.